So we'll give this another try. Because the problem is, I might end up playing the same mission as I did last time. Excellent. So we've got the next mission. Okay.
A portal gloom has erupted on Bliss, and with it, one colossal hole in the fabric of space-time. A massive gateway directly to Varelsi space. If it stabilizes, Solus will be overrun in hours.
This is priority number one, people. We gotta get that portal closed.
So the same place as last time. I'm almost going to go for him again, but I'm not sure. Raise 5 protective wards to protect him, blocking enemy fire. Charge. Let's give it a go. Why not?
Hate furnace activated.
Whee! Spin, spin, spin. Okay. What are we waiting for? Guess we're waiting for player number 5, huh? Dun 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 dun. Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Zilchio. That reminds me of Athena from Borderlands. That reminds me of the Techno Priest, Techno Mage, whatever it was.
Trivial.
I didn't get on with Wrath.
Apologies for the hike, but trust me, you're better off on foot. Varelsi portals of this magnitude have a dizzying effect on AI, and... Oh dear, the portal's surging! Brace yourself, Nova! Suicide mission. Closing that damnable portal before this gets any worse.
Okay. Whoa. Okay. Rotating wards reflect enemy fire. Okay. Maximum shield strength.
Why the hell does the UPR slap giant robot arms on its buildings?
Well, this is an arms depot, and those are loader arms. Pretty cool, right?
Ah, okay, so I've got a shield as well. I didn't realize that.
Wait, check it out. Wait, hold on. What's it gonna do this? Oh, that's my favorite part. Man, I love those things.
Whatever. Clear the pad, and I'll find a way to get the robotic out of the way.
Fail the challenge, huh? Another level. Booyah. Hey. Alrighty then. Warlord Nyx. Thank you. Aha. Die.
Clear? Excellent. Stand by for your new companion, a heavily modified wolf sentry. The handsome doomsday device I modded on it should be sufficient to collapse the Varelsi breach. We'll lose the sentry in the ensuing carnage, of course, but better him than us, eh? I'll get Nova to a safe distance. Go on, activate the wolf sentry.
Suspiciously absent.
You're fine. Just a side effect from the limiters I installed to safeguard you from the portal's ill effects. Are you ready for combat?
Mr. High was born combat. Knock, knock, fellas! I'm dumb as hell and thirsty for death!
We're all destroyed. I'm tickled.
The field is down. Press onward. The wolf unit is taking fire. Defend it! Don't forget, Wolf's got all sorts of cool gizmos. Dad, you can upgrade on your war path to the portal. Make use of them. The shard conduit powering that force field can't be far away. Find it and destroy it, but keep an eye on the sentry.
What we've got? Block strength increased, plasma dash cooldown time. Yeah, that's what we take. Okay. Let's keep going. Do 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 do. To get this marksman. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm not really sure what that does. We just get a big cannon.
Oh,
Nice.
You fellas are swell. What are you doing after the mission? We should do something. Because I will be both intact and alive and not dead at all.
Please, this is barbaric.
Destroy that thing. Come on. Okay.
Ow.
Okay. Failed the challenge. Damn it. I didn't even know what it was, but damn it. Shooting fish in a barrel, eh? Plasma dash range.
Zoom. Enhance.
Oh, shut up and just open it, please! Finally! Keep moving. The portal isn't far now. Sensors are going berserk. The portal's surging again.
It burns. It burns!
Oh, for crying out loud. Get after it.
Open 10 chests. One more. Done it. Yes. Level 10. Activating Omega Strike.
The wolf unit is taking fire. Defend it.
God, missiles sound good.
Cool weapon from the abyss. Nullify.
Aha, missiles. Ah. Omega Strike this! Jesus, how many of them are there? Dude, what's your problem? Seriously. Great, so we've got to wait for actually someone to push the button. Right, okay.
This wouldn't be quite as epic a disaster if the peacekeepers hadn't abandoned this outpost when they did. Not that I blame them. Bliss is a terrible place, fraught with innumerable hazards. It's kind of like a box of bees that, when opened, produces your own shrieking voice. Yes, that.
Truly. You are misery's poet.
Right, that should help repair the damn bot.
Well, we're here. How the hell do we get the sentry to the portal?
Ah, there's a jump node nearby. Get it up and running, and we'll simply launch the wolf unit into the screaming heart of the void.
Boy, howdy, that sounds fun!
It will be, for us!
There we go. Ooh, lovely.
Conservator! We're doomed! We're all doomed!
Captain, you slapped me!
Please stop panicking. Everyone else, figure out how to kill that thing.
You hit it like a girl, Captain!
Okay, then.
What happened? Report! Where the hell is everyone? What's going on?
Just me, we're had a bit of miles since we've witnessed violence that we'll never be able to unsee. Let me take care of
that. Ah! Back. Here we go.
You're alive! What on earth just happened? You all just is... Forget it! We'll discuss it later. Kill the Conservator!
With pleasure. Oh, no one else pushed the wrong button. Ah! No good, I'm inside the void, they're not gonna get me. Oh, we can do it.
Hellspawn destroyed.
Yeah, we're trying for a Chico. Mission complete. Oh, nice. Gold medal, fuck things. New title of Hobo. The Machinist. Sustainment Siphon. Bunker Max Booster. A Painkiller. Synapse shielding? Cool. I'm assuming if you buy the actual game, the ranks carry over, but I have to see. Cool. Okay.